Battalion Chief Dan Caldwell. We were called out to the 1600 block of the beach for a reported fire on the pier. En route to the call, we got the Pier Task Force, which consists of Santa Monica PD, code enforcement officers, as well as fire prevention officers from the Santa Monica Fire Department. They reported a small fire on the pier decking in the nuclear lot. When our units arrived on scene, they found the same. Appears to be a smoldering fire up in the pier deck that was quickly extinguished by the Pier Task Force with the fire extinguisher. Fire units then arrived on scene and quickly extinguished it with water hand lines and had to cut up some of the pier decking to ensure the fire was completely out. At this time, the entire incident is under control and all units are picking up and going to payload. There's no injuries.
Chief, one question. Was it arson or accident?
Probably accidental. We're not sure. It's still under investigation.
Thank you, sir.
And then once we arrived, there was light smoke, small little fire, and then we started trying to break in. See that first floor?
These are all locked up. Maybe up on top.
That's more of a PD matter.
Job. I just need to know when, where, and like what you need from me. The best thing, just let me know. First time you run through that, it's a lot. Good job. But, you let me know, then I can figure out my mind. And when we have multi-companies, you always do it too.
Okay,
let them know where you're going. Tell this that you're going to do.
Okay.
What was the white stuff they were spraying on there? Yeah.
Are you saying that side? Can you face them?
I had a bad feeling.
Yeah.
I was waiting to come around and see what's going on. If I can send you a pic if you want.
Thank you. Thank you.